Freaky people, so I thought you might like me a little bit.